Developing in Pinellas County this morning, a St. Pete Fire Rescue team responded to a fire inside Tsunami Japanese Steakhouse on Tyrone Boulevard North. When crews arrived, smoke was coming from the roof. They went in, they were able to put out the fire, but had to get out for safety reasons. Crews battled the fire with multiple sources of water from all sides. You can see that right here in this video and all that smoke as well. No employees were inside.